طريقة مع الصحبة والخير في الجميع. بسم الله
بسم الله
الرحمن الرحيم.
الرحمن
إن الله
الرحيم.
يغفر ذنوب جميع إنه الغفور الرحيم. صدق الله
إن
العظيم.
الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا،
الله عز
إنه هو
وجل
الغفور الرحيم. صدق الله العظيم.
عفو سبب
الله عز وجل loves forgiving.
عرف ستاي.
He gives people a chance at every opportunity so that they may repent and ask for forgiveness in order to forgive their sins out of His mercy. It is the attribute of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Most merciful and most forgiving are the attributes of Allah Azza wa Jalla. With these attributes, Allah Azza wa Jalla gives a chance every day and every moment so that people ask for forgiveness. It is a great blessing for mankind, for Muslims and all people. Because some other people have to go to someone and say, I did this, I did that, to ask for forgiveness from Allah. The confession. He asks for forgiveness in return for money. There is no such thing in Islam. When you commit a sin and then repent and ask for forgiveness, Allah will forgive you. Also, as our Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, the sins committed between a prayer to the next prayer are forgiven when you stand for the next prayer. Sins are forgiven from one Jum'ah to the next Jum'ah as well for people who pray Jum'ah prayers. Then for those who fast in Ramadan, sins are forgiven from one Ramadan to the next Ramadan. It is a great blessing not to be in need of anyone. Also, when you commit a sin, there's no need to tell anyone. Allah is Settar, the veiler. No need to share it with anyone and then ask from Allah. Know your sin yourself and ask for forgiveness from Allah. Allah will veil you and He won't shame you. He won't shame you around people on Judgment Day. The mercy of Allah Azza wa Jalla has no limits or boundaries. Everything of Allah Azza wa Jalla is unlimited. People don't know these great blessings. They go against Allah. People are ungrateful most of the time. When they are done goodness, they do badness in return. May Allah improve them, restore them. People in Islam should guard the way of Islam. They must know the greatness of Allah and the benevolence of Allah, the mercy of Allah Azza wa Jalla and goodness of Allah. They must know that everything is from Allah Azza wa Jalla so that they are at rest. They may be at rest. Otherwise, they cause suffering for themselves and don't know what to do. Allah Azza wa Jalla is showing us how magnificent and great He is through the holy word of our Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Ne kadar azamette, ne kadar büyük olduğunu gösteriyor.
To walk on the way of our Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the way to happiness of Muslims and to attaining the pleasure of Allah Azza ve Celle.
Allah Azza ve Celle'nin rızasına nail olmak yoludur.
Otherwise, if you say, I will do it myself,
yapıyorum dersen,
there will be hardship the whole time.
Zorluk olur.
You will have caused suffering for yourself. May Allah protect us. As we said, people who repent and ask for forgiveness from prayer to prayer, their repentance will certainly be accepted. as long as you don't commit a big sin. There are also different ways of repentance for the big sins. And the door of repentance, the door of forgiveness of Allah is open. They will always be forgiven. But mankind should ask for forgiveness from Allah. That is what is important. They shouldn't say, I committed too many sins, I won't be forgiven. Certainly when they ask for forgiveness sincerely, Allah will forgive. May Allah forgive us all, inshallah. There are recited Qur'an khatams, ayat, surahs, tasbihat, and salawat. Our brothers are reciting them from all over the world. Thank Allah. They send them to be gifted. May Allah accept it. We gift them firstly to our Holy Prophet, his Ahl and Ashab, the souls of all Anbiya, Awliya, Asfiya, and Mashayikh, souls of all our late relatives, souls of all Muslims and Mu'mins. For goodness to come and evil to be gone, may Allah, may all good goals of those who recited be reached. May Allah accept it for happiness here and hereafter.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الذين يبايعونك إنما يبايعون الله يد الله فوق أيديهم فمن نكث فإنما ينكث عن نفسه ومن أوفى بما عاهد عليه الله فسيؤتيه أجرا عظيما رضينا بالله ربنا بالإسلام دينا وبسيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا لنا ورسولا سيدنا شعب الله فأزدى وسلم شعب محمد ناظم حقاني شيخا لنا ومرشدا والله على ما نقول وكيل الله 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 حق الله 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 حق الله 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 حق حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل نعم المولى ونعم النصير غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير الفاتحة